Another procedure that's been very popular right now is tattoo removal, and that entails anywhere from 6 to 12 treatments, and really it can vary because some will require more, some will require less. Just depends on the colors that were used, the ink that was used. Also, the healing time is definitely a lot more downtime because we're treating pigment, and it's a treatment that has three different settings that we use to help go deeper, because pigment goes in pretty deep. So it's three different settings to treat the different stages of, or the different depths of the tattoo. And your ideal turnaround time for healing would be about 2 weeks, ideally 2 weeks. Some people heal faster than that, but ideally 2 weeks for it to scab over and just where you're not having to baby it. But definitely you can get your treatments every 6 to 8 weeks for return for your next session. With tattoo removal, the laser that we facilitate is called Rev Light Laser. And just depending on if there's a lot of color in the tattoo will depend on how many sessions you're gonna need for treatment. The most challenging colors to treat is definitely the blues and the greens. We've had great results with some people. There's other times that we've had to interact with our other laser. The Cyton laser is the one that we use for our photofacials and our microlaser pills. So we've had a good combination of alternating from our basic Rev Light to our Cyton machine.